Seen like gymnastics and stuff like that, you know, trickers, and that was all cool to me, but when I saw, you know, people doing these moves right on beat with like flow and like soul and like passion for the dance, it really like, it became more than just, you know, a move, it became more art.